the next thing that you want to do is to secure this base a little bit more and to add a honeycomb everywhere. I will just switch to stone, so it's much easier for me. And don't forget to make a honeycomb here, basically on each square there should be a triangle on the outside. Just a second. So we here we have a triangle, here we are not going to have a triangle. We have one, we don't have one. We have one. Let me show you how it looks like. So you have three squares with triangles. This one over here, and this one. And three without. The reason behind this is that we are going to have external TCs here, so we are going to use them for a honeycomb of this one and the other ones. Okay, let's finish. Okay. Now, this is very, very important. You can break your base doing this step here. So please watch out and do it exactly like this. I will show you in a moment how it looks like from the top. So, to do this, it's safe. These things here, if they are placed wrong, if you place them on top of the bunker, you are going to break your bunker. You will not be able to open them and you will walk your items. So, you should really, really, really watch out with this. Nothing should be on top here. You can place it here, kind of safe, pretty much everywhere, except for the square on top of the door, because this bunker is reversed and it's here. So this one can go here. And you keep making a circle like this. This is how it looks like. This is the front door. Everywhere else there is this circle. Okay. So we are going to close this now. right, this is how your base looks at this point. You have three wood rooms that are not secured, this one. This one. Okay, two wood rooms that are not secure. So, yeah. For now, you should leave them like this. If you want, you could close this also, so this little roof piece is not visible.